SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to add an iPhone email signature in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to be able to automatically include information like your name, business name, or contact information at the end of new emails that you write, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Mail option from this menu, and then you can scroll all the way to the bottom of this screen and select the Signature option. Note that if you've never adjusted the signature setting before, then this might say something like Sent from my iPhone. In that case, then you're going to need to tap inside the text field and delete that first. Now you can choose whether you would like the email signature that you're entering to apply to all of your email accounts, or if you only want to include it on some email accounts, then you can choose the per account option and you can enter a customized email there. However, for the purposes of this video, I'm just going to select the all accounts option. Now you can tap inside this text field and you can enter the information that you would like to include in your signature. And then once that information is entered, you can simply tap the mail button at the top left and go back and you'll see that that signature has been added there.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.